Hello, good day. Welcome to my channel, this creative events platform. Today I want to show you how I make the crown headband. Actually, I've wrapped it. I wrap it silver because I want to be doing a silver work today. This is the pieces of the material I use in wrapping. After wrapping, it is proper that I place it on a dummy where I can get accurate measurement actually. So I have it on my dummy now, on my dummy head. Just place it on the dummy head like this. I'll be working with my candle gum, some bead. I'll work with this trimming. I'll work with the fan, the skeleton of the fan. Then I'll work with this. Okay. And I also work with this. This is a foam. So I just cut a bit of it so that I'll get the support I need while doing the work. So the first thing I'll do is that I'm going to place this, the foam on it. And then I will glue it to it. You can see I'll glue it. So I've attached the foam to it. I've attached it. This is just to create support for whatever I'll be gluing on it, just to create the support, you know, to give it the weight that I need and give it the support. So I've attached this to it. I'll cut this out. You know, we have short ones. We have shorter ones, we have longer ones. It's your choice, whichever one you want to work with. So after breaking the skeleton of the fan, after breaking it, I break this out. The next thing I'll do is that I'm just going to sharpen, the tip. May I work with file or you can work with scissors. The middle point, I actually use a tip to get the middle point. After that, all I need to do is start to glue. Using the same distance, I'll just continue till I'm done spreading this round. Then I'll continue with the stick to make sure that the edge is smooth. So all I just keep doing is attaching the skeleton from the fan that I broke to the headband and also wood to it. And everybody have their own pattern. What I do is after each one of this fan skeleton, I had three of the sticks to it. Please ensure you add enough glue. Ensure you add enough glue because that's what will keep it in the position where you want it. So the glue should be enough. Actually, the arrangement of this stick and this fan skeleton is something you have to do carefully and just keep watching the result as it unfolds. See if that's what you want. If not, you pull it out. And then you repeat it so that you get a good work. You know, you can see what I'm doing, you can see how it's spreading out already. And you, while I'm fixing it, I try to have something underneath as a form of support for it so that it will keep it in position, and not just position, keep it in the right position. As you can see, I'm done with this spray. I'll be working with this spray. This is a silver spray. So this is what I have. Just glue. Alright, as you can see, I just finished spraying. So I'm done spraying it. So the next thing I'll do is cover it up with design. It's called trimming. It's called trimming. We have different design. Different designs in the market. It's your choice, whichever one you want to work with. Then I'll also work with this bead. Just with these two things, I'll be able to give a very beautiful design to this crown. So watch me as I proceed. So as you can see, I'm already attaching this. I'm using my candle gun. So I really want to double place. I want to place this twice. I'm done placing the trimming, though I still have some work to do. I still have some finishing work to do, like these edges. Just going to fold it with the gun. And then I will now use my bead. I will use the bead. After that, I'm done. So let me continue. Then carefully fix it at the center of my trim. I'm not making it too close. I just feel it will be more beautiful that way when it's not too close. I want to still add maybe the bead to the base so that the reflection will be much. I've added bead to the base.
And okay, this is the finishing of the crown. This is the front.
Once again, this is Creative Ends Platform. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please do so. Thank you very much, everyone watching my channel. Share my video. Hit on the like button. Encourage others to watch my video as well. Thank you. This is the finishing of the crown. Thank you for watching my videos. Have a nice day. Bye.